From basically No Man's Sky to Assassin's Creed Valhalla, on the left we have Valhalla's map versus real-life England. Did we all know this? Is the UK gonna have to copy strike a certain video game company? No, but for reals, this is actually really close. They did a great job with this. So many features along the coastline here was like matched to be almost identical. I mean, they did have to shrink a few regions or two, but you know, that's just what's gonna have to happen in video games.